I'm Connor Flowers. I play for the Nolands, and we're gonna win.
My name is Peter Skok, and I think this tournament is gonna be smashing.
Hi, I'm Kevin. I'm looking forward to the tournament, and we are gonna win it.
Welcome to everyone, those that have travelled from far to come to the first under 11, under 12 national tournament. This is a new event. A lot of the players, I think, have been asking for this tournament for years. And every time they've been picking the ball at the goal, watching their brother or their sister play, basically, they've said to me, we need an under 11, under 12 tournament. You know, I appreciate the fact that a lot of parents have come down here to support your kid, which is fantastic. I just hope that you play in the best possible spirit, manner. That's part of PSI. And I think what's so nice about these tournaments is the fact that it's relaxed. But it's competitive and we try to do it in the most professional manner. So, good luck to all of you. It's just a matter of, you know, putting yourself in a professional environment where one day hopefully you can esteem to be. And I'm sure after this week, I'm sure a lot of you will have the energy and the enthusiasm to get there.
When I was your age, there was obviously hockey, but there was nothing like this to obviously aspire to. It's the first national tournament of Simon's career at your guys' age. And also think there's such an opportunity for all of you to grow and become great indoor hockey players. I hope you guys have an amazing few days and all the best for your tournament. I hope you guys play well and play hard and enjoy the team experience. I hope you guys have a good week and enjoy it. Thank you.
Eagles.